watch of the Crocodile Tower, I saw that it was much later than I had thought. I had to make great haste. In my alarm at this discovery, I became unsure of the way. I was still something of a stranger in this town. Luckily, I was a policeman at hand. I ran up to him and breathlessly asked him the way. He smiled and said, "Do you expect to discover the road for me?" "Yes," I said, "since I cannot find it myself." "Get it up, give it up," said he. He turned away with a grin.